talk about composers, creators, animists, people that lead. Among these people is a legend who has stood his ground for over 5 decades. His dexterity, excellence, and dedication to his art has set him apart as a king. This legend is King Sunday Adeniyi. Sunday Adeniyi was born on September 22, 1946, to an Ondo royal family. He was named after Sunday Adeniyi Adeniyi.
But sometimes when I don't want to write it down, they say, what are your full names? My name is Sunday Aishola Anthony Adeniyi Adeniyi. Why is it so long like that? I said, it's not my problem. Ask my father, ask my mother, that's the name given to me. I started school in Oshogbo, because they put me down there. And from there, I love music, I love dancing, which up to now is still my passion.
He left the grammar school in Oshogbo under the pretense of going to University of Lagos, but never went there. He instead kick-started the glorious musical career we are celebrating today.
I've already told my family in Oshogbo that I'm in the University of Lagos. I don't know where I'm going. I only know a brother that's a musician.
This is a really, really, really good effort because we are putting electricity.
there is no way we can exhaust the highlights and successes of our career as patron as kings of Nigeria. Most of the stories have already been weaved into mythic sequences and folklore. So he was the first African to be nominated twice for the Grammys, alongside featuring in three Hollywood productions. He is a visiting professor of music at Yoruba University in Ife, and an inductee into the Afro Pop.